Ganesh Pai. And the topic is, the bank of knowledge is never banker. One of the most studious toastmasters, so anything related to knowledge is banker.
Thanks for the compliment. So the bank of knowledge never goes bankrupt. Such a apt and nice quote, the topic what is given to me. And I can really resonate with that topic because in today's era, the times we live and play, knowledge is the greatest asset which can take us from, which is a great empowering intangible. Because there was a period when you needed machinery, okay, to really make money. Then there was a period you needed manpower. And today's world, I think, is knowledge. Okay, you can see so many startups being founded in Bangalore or across in the Silicon Valley and so many other places. Because all these entrepreneurs, the enterprises, are born out of the knowledge of some very creative businessman who really sees potential in their idea, and that's how they make money. And I really think knowledge is something which absolutely doesn't discriminate between your background or from where you come or what has been your past. Okay? And it's something which you are born, whether you are born with or not, you can acquire in the process and enhance your knowledge base, and something which will really stay with you for the rest of your life. So I really think we need to make conscious effort to really keep on piling as much of knowledge we have and see how we can make get actionable insights out of it. Thank you so much.